to a dead, gonna lead the pack, gonna get a touchdown, gonna take me out. That's right, put your pom poms down, get me every fucker. Few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that. Cause there ain't no harm of that girl, I ain't no harm of that girl. Few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that. Cause there ain't no harm of that girl, I ain't no harm of that girl. It's my shit. So that's why I do me at the beach, just a principal, no student teachers. Both of us wanna be the winner, there can only be one. Oh, I'm gonna fight, gonna give it my all, gonna make you fall, gonna suck it to you. That's why I'm the last one of them, you can handle all that. Never go, few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that. Cause I ain't no hollow back girl, I ain't no hollow back girl. Few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen.
You won't back for you, make me feel like I could love another.
survive problems with kisses and cuddles. Diligent like alpha to all kinds of trouble. And I'm myself choking on my contributions. Cause I still want to watch it.
Person. It's crazy. It's like, song should we do? There's too many, why are there so many signs? Hey you, I'm just a girl.
Reason like me to live.
Should I stay home with my kids? Should I do it? Or should I bring my kids and do it? But seriously, what you're giving me tonight is exactly the reason I did it. Don't you know that I have dyslexia? This is so unfair. Gwenny Gwen Gwen, I came over here from Scotland with your red beard. Hello. Will you sign my tattoo with two, like, it looks like boobs on there, but of you? Yes, I will. How many tattoos do you have? Wait, just so you can hear if he's authentic. Is that a fake accent?
No, I'll get female tattoos.
Okay. Because you're so cute, come over here. I hate doing this because now I'm under... Oh, look at those legs. You're gonna need to lay down, get comfortable. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. You are... Oh, Michael Jackson and me. Whoa, that's weird. Sign it for real, and then what's gonna happen to it? I'm gonna get it tattooed. Is your mom gonna be mad at me? Cause okay, mama liked it. Okay. That is like on the angle. Can you lay down? Cause I can't do it. Wait, how big do you want? That's a lot of pressure. I'm not gonna make it beautiful like that. I don't think. Here we go. You know how I feel about some of these songs because I always feel... Hi guys, congratulations, you're getting married. I got to already meet you guys, awesome. But no, this next song is actually one of my most... like, I love this song. Like, if you knew the background, the true background of this song, it's pretty fucked up. But really, honestly, it's kind of happy.
Rehearsal seems incomplete. You see the color.
actually embarrass people. Post Malone is here tonight. I'm so honored. Thank you. Did my son just walk up to you and say hi to you? Because that's Zuma. He works here. And weirdly, I saw that out of the corner of my eye because they told me that you're here. Thank you for coming. And you know what? Thank you for coming. And you and you and you and you and you and you. Get up here. What is your sign? You gotta read your sign to everybody, okay? Jump! 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 Do you want me to read it? Okay. I, Banana, love Gwen. A picture, please. Gwen, 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 sunflower, exclamation point, heart, heart, sunflower. Yes! Are you the mom? Okay, congratulations, you've got a girl. Sometimes some of the songs for me are kind of sensitive, like I wrote them because my life was actually falling apart and it was horrifying, so sometimes I don't really like to do them, but because we're kind of like, it's kind of therapeutic at the same time, so I'm gonna do the next song even though I hate this song a lot.
Girlfriend, I hope it's special pleasure with the rest of them. And you know it makes me sick to be on that list. But I'm still not a center of attraction, kids. Style is style. Fashion is fashion. Girl, you got style.
Too late, the beat, and I'm gonna go get it. Thanks. thinking is that you be living in with my makeup bag, but you know this is
boys are that are here today. Like, I think it would be cool if we could sing a song. We could sing right now together, just me and the guys. Post Malone and me and all the guys. Okay? You want to do that? All right, here we go. Saturday night, we're in Vegas. It doesn't even matter. Nobody's going to see this, hear this. Let's just see what you got. You ready? With all the hype, the Anaheim thing, Aunt Donna's here, my lawyer, everybody. I'm ashamed. Should we do it again? Should we do it again? I'm just a girl. I'm so grateful to you guys. I never in my wildest dreams could imagine. Will you sing with me right now? Girls only, girls only. Are you ready? I'm just a girl.
I'm just a girl.
So good. It was good, like, but I don't have goosebumps and blood is not coming out of my ears. So I feel like Saturday night, like, next level. Let's take this. Let's just take it to another level. You ready? 1, 2, 3. I'm just a girl.
There's no love.